So in the summer, this looks like green velvet.
The texture.
I bet it's gonna be too cloudy to even see it.
There would be. Robin was saying people were hitchhiking, trying to get in on her car.
Did she let anyone in?
Nope. Go.
Oh.
But it's actually a fabulous walk.
Awesome.
And it is incredible. Guacamole and salsa for you. With some charcuterie and some great cheese. All ready for you when you get up there. It is exactly 1 mile and 1,000 feet of elevation.
Hasta la vista, baby! Did he fall? Is he stuck?
He's got to move over a little more. So I can't move over. He's getting the idea. He's getting off onto that fresh snow. He's tentative. Should he break through? Oh, good. Well done.
Yeah, nice.
So we're going to give them a little topsy-turvy ride. You see the X of bamboo dead ahead?
Yep.
We're going to go just to the right of that. So we can go around the hut.
Oh, cool.
So here's the back side of the hut.
Cool.
That's our little storage hut.
So why would they close it for the year, though?
Because the weather beats it so bad. And we wouldn't get many ski days.
Thank you.